skin isn't amazing right now because I've been picking a lot because I'm at home, but this is what I use. Life, which is pretty amazing. I highly recommend. This is also on my list. It's kind of a relief from this book because it's very dense. This is a classic, amazing book.
I'm just a loser, shouldn't be with ya. Guess I'm a quick.
Your 20s are crazy. The best thing to do is trust your instinct, work hard on yourself, believe in yourself.
All I need is someone like you. My dear.
There we go.
Yeah. Yeah, there.
A lot of deep breaths, give yourself breaks, do the things that make you feel safe and comfortable. They surprise me every time. I try to talk about my experience with other female friends. I have a really good group of female friends. I also talk about it with my husband and try to remember that it's not personal and get perspective.
Y del aire cuando pasa, por levántate el cabello. Y del oro que te viste, por amarrarse a tu.
Depression is extremely hard. I've dealt with depression. I have a family history of depression. Therapy is amazing if you have insurance that can cover it, but if not, it's also okay to just be sad and not to be too hard on yourself. Take care of your body, exercise, self-care is huge. Read books that you love, watch movies, just give yourself a break.
Hi, I'm Emily Ratajkowski, and I'm endorsing Bernie Sanders for president. I'm 28. I'm a millennial, a true millennial. You know, I think one of the things that's so interesting about young people supporting Bernie Sanders is that he's not like a young, sexy candidate.
That's part of the fun of reading White Girls, I think, is you haven't seen all of his references and you get to learn things, but also I don't think you need to know all of the films he's referencing in order to appreciate what he's saying.
Ratajkowski.
I got a lot of questions like this, and the answer is yes. Every woman feels self-conscious of their body. It's about learning to love yourself, no matter what you look like. Guys, that was very fun. I was kind of nervous, but it ended up being really fun. Should I do more in the future? I'm done for today, but should I do more in the future?